It's me again. Hey people, it's Twan, right back at it. I just wanted to leave a quick message from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much. Really, thank you very much. We did it! Thanks to your support, I did receive more than $4,000 in 20 days. That's a real record, seriously. Thanks for believing in me, thanks for putting your trust in my art. I think I'm gonna cry. Nah, I'm just joking. To those who shared my campaign, pledged, made, donation, I love you with all my butt. I know I should say heart, but my butt is bigger, so. Anyway, do you know how I felt when we reached the $4,000? Hell yeah. Artbook Memory Lane is a great fucking empty dollar. Thanks for giving your strength. I have now enough money to print my book. Just keep in mind it's not over yet. The crowdfunding campaign continues until June 4, 2014. So please, feel free to continue to share, to pledge, to donate, to support. Just remember that part of the benefits made on Memory Lane sales will be donated to Geneva's Cancer League. Help me to spread my art, let me entertain you, let's save the world. I said on Facebook and on Twitter that this video would be a very good occasion to answer to your questions. I just picked some of them. First question, what will you do with all the extra money you will receive during your campaign? That's a good question. As you know, my financial goal was $4,000 on Indiegogo. We reached it together, all thanks to you. And we can go beyond that. All the extra money I will receive on Indiegogo will allow me to print more books, add more pages, more illustrations, and also I will give more money to Geneva's Cancer League. Please continue to spread the word and support until June 4th. Thanks a lot. Second question, who is the mysterious man that appears in your previous crowdfunding video? Well, that mysterious man's name is Dr. Takashi Nagai. He used to live in Nagasaki and actually survived the atomic bomb in August 1945. Nagasaki is in Japan. One of my favorite Japanese cities, but I had the worst soba ever there. You don't care, right? When I went to Nagasaki for the first time, I discovered Takashi Nagai's story, I went to his museum, and I also went to his house. The city of Nagasaki just kept everything the way it was, you know, because Takashi Nagai is some sort of local hero. But unfortunately, he's a little bit unknown, you know, and that's too bad. That's too bad because he was really a great guy. He's actually my role model. Please do your research, go read his books, Leaving My Children Behind, The Bells of Nagasaki. Who's the girl on the artbook cover? That's funny because many people were curious about the artwork and most of the questions were actually about that girl. I'm gonna tell you a little secret. Every time I draw a female character, I'm always inspired by a girl that I met. She's actually inspired by a girl I met in Japan not long ago. But things didn't work out and surely never will. Next question. Ah yeah, by the way, quite some people asked me if it was on purpose that you see like the girl, she has like that little keychain with my avatar. Many people ask me like, oh, did you draw yourself here on purpose to watch under her skirt? Well, final question, is the title of your art book a reference to Nas song Memory Lane? I was happy when I received that question, but I didn't want to answer it at first because it really sounded too obvious, you know. In my previous crowdfunding video, you know, I was talking and the background music was Nas song Memory Lane, you know, so people were right. So it's obviously a reference. And it's just that Nas is my favorite rapper and I think he's just my favorite artist, you know. And Illmatic, Nas' first album, happy birthday, because the album was released like 20 years ago. It's like the best thing ever. By the way, if you get the book Memory Lane, you will see that there are many other references to Illmatic. I will keep things a little bit secret. You will have to buy the book and check it out. Thank you very much to the very rare people who sent me those questions. Please keep an eye on my upcoming projects because many things are coming, you know. with people in rap music, as usual. That was just the second video to thank you for your support and to tell you that you can continue to support until June 4. Please keep going. Thanks a lot and see you soon.